clips in here and at the border with Macau and Zhuhai, that goes into mainland China. So today is Sunday. It is 4:41, and just showing you what's going on here. People are moving. People are moving more and more. I believe that people who live in Zhuhai and work in Macau can come and go. So there's some way more activity now than there was a couple weeks ago. Some people coming and going. I think Zhuhai residents, Macau residents, Macau passport holders can also come and go. So it's good. Things are getting better a little bit here, which is nice. And we'll end it on this one.